Hello, this is a napkin folding activity. Your child is going to learn the different technique of folding. The last napkin, there are no lines. Basically, for child to do his own learning pattern, whatever pattern he want to do, his own creativity, his own logical thinking. So child is free to do whatever he wants. After doing folding, we have to unfold the napkin. So we'll be opening it, press it like this, and again going to keep it back in the tray.